stickers out through the bar. Up the hill and fill the truck. Then we'll go and get real drunk. Then we'll go and get real drunk. One logger's life is so carefree. All we gotta do is watch the falling trees all around. Makes a big gulp when it hits the ground. Makes a big gulp when it hits the ground. One logger's day is very long. Wake up in the morning with their boots still on. Go out in the woods till half past noon. Go back to the bar and get a real goon. Go back to the bar and get a real goon. One logger's life is so carefree. All they gotta do is watch the falling trees all around. Makes a big thump when it hits the ground. Makes a big thump when it hits the ground. Been cutting and skinning for years. Over that time, drank a million beers. Cut more trees than the eye can see. Hope Mother Nature doesn't catch up with me. Hope Mother Nature doesn't catch up with me. Oh, a logger's life so carefree. All they gotta do is watch your falling trees. Falling trees all around. Makes a big thump when it hits the ground. Makes a big thump when it hits the ground. Chainsaw really screams through those big old red oak trees. Get the job done and then we get paid. We're drunk all week, I'm waking praying for rain. We're drunk all week, I'm waking praying for rain. One longer life, so carefree. All we gotta do is watch the falling trees. Falling trees all around. Makes a big thump when it hits the ground. Makes a big thump when it hits the ground.
The Logger Song. That's on my third CD.
It's cold in February, there's nothing to do. Liz said to Rick, let's have a rendezvous in Ridgway. Yeah. We'll fight lots of carvers from around the world. We'll even got a little girl Zoe carving like an old bro. Yeah. We're gonna stimulate our economy. From our bars to the shop to all our local eateries. It's been 10 years since the first rendezvous from Sandy Beach, from the Carver ground to her new side. We climbed up out of the old mud hole. Thanks to Andy Beeler for buying motion control. Come one, come all, come and see. Did I mention it's all for charity? Well, come on, look and see. Chainsaws are running from dusk to dawn. Come and see, cause next we get along. Yeah. It's cold in February and there's nothing new. Listen to Rick, let's have her on the moon. Ridgway, a chainsaw carving motherfucking rendezvous. Chains are coming, running, 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 running
Chainsaw Carve and great and
toast, I gotta find something.
Write songs and do whatever else he does. Ladies and gentlemen. I'm getting all serious, but it's really not that serious because Billy Applegate was a funny guy. But he wrote this song, goes like this. I'm gonna build me a bar in the back of my car, driving myself to drinking. Too many beers had me grinding gears in my 67 Lincoln. Did I mention, think I was inching, slowly toward extinction. But I built me a bar in the back of my car, driving myself to drinking. My job again, she walked right out that door. That hole, there she goes, sir. Hell, who knows, it ain't like it hadn't happened before. I'm new, I'm gonna build a bar, the back of my car, drive myself to drink. Too many beers had me grinding gears in my 67 Lincoln. Did I miss the guy's ancient, slowly toward extinction? Hey, but I built me a bar, the back of my car, driving myself to drinking. Well, it ain't easy being me, being loaded is a hell of a load. I got my friends, an old bunch of gin, to help me get down the road. He told me it was the perfect country western song. Well, I told him it was not the perfect country western song. Because it had nothing to do with country or western. Well, then again, maybe it did. At one time, Billy Applegate would be here right now, ladies and gentlemen. The Chainsaw Car, drinking a beer, drinking a bar, carving a beer, carving a bar, carving a bear, all the spellings. Last verse, ladies and gentlemen, the last verse goes like this. Well, I know I should drink and drive, but that won't put me through hell. I drove off in a ditch thinking about that. Whoa, now they're hauling my butt to jail. How? Because I built a bar, the back of my car, drove myself to drink. Too many beers had me grinding gears in my 67 Lincoln. Yeah, I heard the judge mention something about a redemption as he put me on probation. Because I built me a bar, the back of my car, drove myself drinking in my 47 Lincoln. Well, they impounded that, so I built a bar in the back of my big Texas Cadillac.